TuraTech. Technology made for adventure.
Hello, today I'd like to introduce our TuraTech Aventuro. We first introduced this helmet at the InnerMod last year. Now it is also available in our shops. It meets all currently applicable guidelines with regard to safety aspects. And now I'm going to explain the features. The helmet itself weighs about 1,300 grams. Basically, it's a touring and enduro helmet, but it can be converted to other usages, off-road or on-road, which means it's very flexible. It has a double D-ring closure, so there is no danger that the loop opens by itself. We chose a tight access. It has a Cool Max material inside, so the material is very breathable and skin-friendly. Due to the tight access, the noise inside the helmet is noticeably reduced. The visor is a pinlock visor, which is included in the scope of delivery. If you decide to use that one, bad weather won't be a problem because it won't get fogged. It has a very effective ventilation, starting here at the front with a very big fast shot lock. During development, it was very important to us that it is easily usable even with gloves. Just a click and it's open. You'll see the ventilation is very effective. Of course, it's not the only one. In addition, there are small venting openings right above the visor, working very effectively as well. Also in the upper section of the helmet on the right and on the left side. This is why the helmet is vented very effectively, even when you ride with the visor down.
Aus Gewichtsgründen auf eine Sonnenblende verzichtet. Zusätzlich aber ein Feature, also hier oben am
For weight reasons, we purposely spared the sunshield, but an additional feature is that the screen can basically be shifted like a sunshield if more sunscreen is required. In the front section, there is another cover which can be easily removed if not needed.
Wenn sie nicht genutzt werden möchte, alles kein Problem. Das Material selbst ist waschbar.
The material is washable, no problem at all. This is also an important feature with an enduro helmet. And these yellow things that you can see here, this is a so-called emergency system. This means, in case of a fall, the padding can be removed very quickly. Both cheek paddings can be completely removed. As I said, the helmet is very flexible. It can be easily converted and used effectively for all purposes. In addition, there's a plain surface on the side, as you can see here. This is the preparation for the intercom systems of any common manufacturer. This plain surface serves the purpose to mount the device easily and effectively. Inside the helmet, space is left for the headphones, which can be easily mounted.
Für die Kopfhörer, so dass wir dort entsprechend das sehr komfortabel einbauen können. Zum Umbau des Helms.
Regarding the conversion of the helmet, there are two lateral fixing points on the side and one at the top. Move this element to the top and then the whole thing can be taken off here.
Drehverschluss.
Loosening the upper twist-off cap is the first step for the conversion into a street helmet.
Das wäre die erste Stufe zum Straßenhelm. Zusätzlich gibt es dann diese Abdeckung, um das Visier.
Here's an additional covering to fix the visor. I'd suggest to remove it for starters. If you want to take off the visor, please make sure that the fixation point on the top remains free. Then a smooth click, the same on the other side too, and the visor is off.
Und schon ist das Visier weg.
For the transportation of the visor, the scope of delivery also comprises a visor bag. In this bag, you can carry the visor in your luggage without being damaged. If you wish to put the shield on again, this is also done very easily. Always from the top to the bottom. So So this is the off-road variant without a visor. If you like to ride with goggles, there's a fixation for the goggles or the goggle strap at the rear side. If you're like, I'd prefer quick straps, you can do the following. Simply remove the lateral cap.
Ich entferne ganz einfach diese seitliche Kappe und setze hierzu.
As you can see, this surface is perfect for quick strap usage.
Klebefläche für diese quick strap Verwendung.
If you want to use a helmet camera, the helmet offers two or even three options. On the one hand, you can attach the camera to this even surface or to the one on the other side. Eventually, you can use this element to fix it at the top of the screen. This way, you can find the optimum position for your helmet camera. To adjust the helmet individually to the shape of your head, the scope of delivery also contains the so-called ergo padding system. Comprising these elements of various thickness, you can attach these adherent foam pad strips right here underneath the inner lining, so the helmet can be perfectly adjusted to your head shape. Our Touratech Aventuro helmet is available in the sizes XS to XXL in 5 color variants. The price starts at €499. For our Touratech Aventuro, we are offering 3 different visors. It comes with a clear visor, pin lock included. In addition, visors with a tint of 60 and 80% are also available. For further information on the Touratech Aventuro, we would be happy to welcome you in one of our shops, where you can of course try on the helmet, or get yourself informed at aventuro.touratech.de.